It's time for Eric Play Stardew Valley Game 1, Episode 43. Hey guys, how's it going? Let's load up this game. Alright. I was gonna go get a new watering can. Favor, got your hammer. I want to try to buy your mills because you smelt an iron bar and bring it to me, Clint. Sure. Alright. So he needs an iron bar. Okay. Let's put that in the bottom there. Let's put all the things we don't need right now in the bottom. Very epic music. I like it. Oh, I think another chip was born. Zora Tunnel. I don't think I have space for this chicken, do I? Oh, cool. It was timed perfectly with the upgrade to the coop. Very good. I don't have to worry about. Feeding the chickens anymore. Excellent. Might as well throw an egg in here. Alright, very good. So that means I can get a rabbit now. Excellent. Some oak resin. Oh, I saw some worms. Move this to the bottom. Not gonna have enough room for the milk, so let's throw some eggs in here. Where am I keeping my oak resin? Okay. Egg. Egg. Okay. Oh! Shoot, I forgot to start up my, I knew that might happen. What happens when you get interrupted? Alright, let's do it with the cranberries. This one, that one. Alright, let's start some cheese and head to town. Oh, okay. That makes more sense. Okay. I need some gold bars. I feel like I should have had more than that, but that's okay. Let's put that in there. Okay. Okay, break some geodes for me, and then I'll give them. Oh, and I have to give them the iron bar. So many things to do. Town. It's been a few. few days since I went to the quarry too. Alright, first things first. Process geodes. Ghost crystal. Nice. Ooh, some iridium. Very good. And barbarite. Alright. Now you wanted some iron ore. Okay. So give me 500 G's for that. Alright, now please upgrade my tool. I don't have enough money. Dang it. Alright, well, I'll be back. Sure, look at the money. Should open up my thing there so I'd look at the money. Oh well. Donate to the museum. Okay. Time to go to the beach since I'm here. See if Willy has any crab pots or whatever for sale, because I don't know how the heck I'm supposed to get crabs to finish the bundle. Unless I get my first one as a present or something. Oh, wow. I've been muted the whole time. Sorry about that. Oh, more worms. Another book. I wonder if I get some kind of prize for getting all the books. Snow yams. Alright, let's go to the mines. That was fast. Oh, look, I can escape already. What am I doing? Digging around here. Cave carrot. Cave carrot. What is this? Alright, yeah. I'm out of here. Oh, god. That was right away, wasn't it? Holy shit. Alright, let's see if I can do something here. Alright, that didn't give me enough. I'm out of here. Alright, well, that was a close one. To the bus stop. Put away the fiber. Whoa. Put away the fiber and make seeds. Alright, let's see. Get rid of an egg. Get rid of an egg. No. Alright. Oh. Goat milk. Other milks. Gold. Gold. Alright. Grab this stuff over here. I guess I should save the cloth because I can use it for building something later. The question is, where do I save it? Because my boxes are quickly running out of space. Gotta figure out what I can do with all these freaking bat wings. Since trees don't grow in the wintertime, I doubt there's much for me to cut, so I'm just gonna go to sleep. Alright. Now he can upgrade our watering can. Alright. I'll save this meat for Willy, if I remember. See here. Okay. Do 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 do. saving up for my rabbit. So I can get the rabbit's foot. Wait, animals. Can't forget them. When I was dying in the mines. Oh, I gotta throw something in there. Throw some golden hops in there. See if I get a golden something out of it. Did that one already. Okay. Alright, I've got 5 cows. I've got 5 milks. Alright. Did I pet the pig? Yep. Snowy yams. Hello, dude. Process this geode for me. Bam. Alright, and now upgrade to a gold watering can. Alright. So just a few more days and I should be good for the rabbit. Oh, this time it's not just sitting. Oh my god, it's in there. Shit on a stick, I didn't pick my sword. Alright. Eat your omelet, kid. Omelet. Alright. Milk. Alright. Let's find the exit. Snow yam. this egg. Some bad guys to kill. Okay, so I don't know if it's hiding under that slime or hiding under one of these rocks. Okay, he wasn't hiding it. Time to restore some health. Okay, looks like it's up there. There it is. One of these open levels. Okay. A lot of magma geodes. Oh, it's gonna be a ton of bats now. Oh good, that bat was hiding the exit. Oh boy. Alright, if things get tough, I can just create the exit. Meanwhile, I'm gonna get some gold ore. And maybe find the exit. Definitely have enough stone for any upgrades. Alright, let's see. You know what? Let's trash this. Build us an exit. He closes at 4, I think. I'll have to save those geodes for later. Yeah, yeah, train's passing through. Alright. Alright, inventory full. Let's get rid of this mayo. Oh, I could have thrown my eggs in there first. But that's okay. Also, got a gold bar somewhere. Okay, get rid of this sap and that stuff. Okay, grab some hops. Wild plum wine, nice. plus 50 energy. Very cool. Alright. Let's see. Sell that and that. Alright. And put that away, that away, and that. Seeds. Alright, if there's space, I should put this. Oh, I could have eaten the mushroom before when I was about to die. Oh well. Win some, you lose some. Let's go to sleep. Alright, plus 5 combat. Give us slime egg press. What the hell that's for? And oil of garlic. Very cool. Day 20. Almost done with winter. Not quite enough money for a rabbit just yet. So. Okay. 100 pieces of slime into a slime egg. It's a miracle of science. Weaker monsters will avoid you. The heck do I get garlic? Must be something that I can plant in year two. Alright, I'll do one more day. No, you know what? Since I can't buy the rabbit yet, I'll just save it for next time. So, it's been Eric playing Stardew Valley. I'll see you next time. Bye.